Okay, guys, so I am back and I'm actually sitting on the floor because I'm laying the tile now. I actually just only laid two just to kind of get the feel of it, and I really, really like this tile. Let me show you what it looks like. Look at the piece. Okay. So this is, I don't know if you can really tell how, look, this is the tile here. It's gray, it's actually a peel and stick vinyl, but this particular one you can use with grout or without grout. I'm actually going to use it with grout and see how it comes out. They actually had, Home Depot had a, like a sample of it on the wall with the grout. Now, when I first looked at it, I thought it was just the actual floor, and the salesperson said no, it actually has that particular one that was on display had grout to it, and I really like the way it looks. So I bought some grout and I'm going to use that, and we're gonna see how it looks. So let me show you what I've done so far. I've only done two tiles, so let me turn this around. So I've only done just this one and that one, and I've got the tile spacers in it, as you can see right there, so I know where to put the grout at. This bathroom is not that big, so I'm going to be taking probably a whole box of tile back. And I wonder if I can take back the unused tile. Probably not. But yeah, I'm gonna finish here. I'm going to do a couple on camera so you guys can see what I'm doing. One second. Okay. Okay guys, so I finally got the tile down and this is what it looks like without the grout. So I'm going to start the grout now.